What's up guys, it's me Jimmy. This is Amazing Book written by the Stephen Crook. Yes, you heard me right, by the Stephen Crook. If you want to become a UI UX designer, you literally need this book. The only downside is about this book is that this book is written a little bit before than the 18:9. My phone is like 18:9 aspect ratio, and more new phones are 21:9, the ultra wide aspect ratio. So they are not enough example for the latest mobile aspect ratio. That's why I give 9 out of 10. Yes, I give 9 after. Other than that, every UI UX designer should have this book. Every web developer, WordPress developer, blogger should have this book. I already read this book 2 times. I'm thinking to read this book the 3rd time because I'm working on my new blog about travel blog. So again, I'm trying to refresh some of the methodology in designing. So I mean, you want your website to be best in UI UX, for example, like this is the testing for the. Maybe you go to like any like Skyscanner or online booking or online hotel booking or flight booking, you see. I mean, there are multiple examples, but the real question is that which one will work. Again, normally I mean we will say just design anything, but you need to think. This book will make you think, and then the title is Don't Make Me Think. I mean, yeah, the title basically Don't Make Me Think. You should not make your customer, your client think, because once they start thinking, they are going to bounce back, which means that they are going to exit. I mean, if your website is complicated, for example, like if there should be like few choices, clean choices, easy navigation, these are the basic principle of the UI UX design. Overall, the book is literally amazing. It's a beautiful masterpiece. I don't see any downside. I think everyone should read this book and that they are going to enjoy. I love this book a lot. Literally, I'm not lying. I love this book with the bottom of my heart. I mean, this book is so amazing. I mean, there's so many good things written in the book, to be honest with you. Yeah, I mean, this book is awesome, to be honest with you. I mean, I don't know what to say other than that everyone should have this book. I just enjoy this book a lot. I'm a very big critic. Now, you see, the Reservoir of Goodwill. I enter the site, I glance around the homepage. There is no mention of the strike on the homepage. For example, like this thing happened with me in Hong Kong during the protest. I just go to the KMB bus service website. They have no mention that they have cancelled the bus service. It was so frustrating. Some people are saying the bus will not go, all of the roads are closed, blah blah blah. You can't even take a taxi, no car can bypass, blah blah blah. And then I can't find any information. Same thing happened with me. Okay, let's see. There is a list of 5 links to news story. Okay, that is bullcrap. Latest press releases 5 days ago. No promise of links. Okay, and then I leave. So next time I'm never going to go back to the KMB website. I'm sorry. Again, this is my personal experience. So you need to be very good at designing. This is a must buy. This was the the early version was in white color. Okay, this book also called Rocker Surgery Made Easy. You should also read this book. Other than that, amazing book, a masterpiece. Again, if you are from the early 2099 97 98, back in the days I started building some real website in 2003 and 2004 when I was around 11 12 years old. So I was getting dirty in HTML and CSS. Before that, I was already by 10 years repairing the PC. Yes, that's how I was. So I'm from the back all days. Before, I just build a website, don't care our user interface, user experience. I even don't know what is user experience. I just need to build a website, I build and no one really cares. Right now, there are so many websites, so many people are just using website on their mobile phone, or they are mostly using apps. You need to have this book. So yeah, this is a must read book. It was me, Jimmy. 9 out of 10. I'm very happy with the book. Subscribe and bye.